One thing that you will discover about Cebu is that it is filled with different types of neighborhoods all across the city. So if you're looking for a cheap location, an accessible location, or a location next to facilities such as hospitals, it's possible. But at the same time, it can be slightly confusing. So in today's video, we will be exploring the neighborhoods in Cebu City to help you on your journey. The great thing about Cebu is that you can be situated very close to the major attractions but also be living in a cheap area. North Reclamation area is one location with many accommodation options such as Radisson Blue, Robinson's Residence, and the neighborhood is also very close to the Pier and SM Mall. A 10-minute drive to the west will take you to this area on the map, which is our next option. This whole area comprises of several different neighborhoods and is where two of the main universities are located. You will find many Japanese in this region and tons of different food options. North of this location is where the action is. This map region comprises of several different independent neighborhoods, such as San Antonio, Santa Cruz, and the famous Mango Avenue. In this area, you will find several hospitals and medical facilities. Many professionals work and live in this area, so you will find that the accommodation prices are slightly higher. However, on average, units are more luxurious in this neighborhood than in other areas of Cebu City. So if we move east of this point, we find the Hipodromo. I'm not sure if that's actually how you pronounce it, but we want to go slightly north to reach Cebu Business Park, also called the IT Park. Many professionals also work in this area. This is the place where most Cebu IT businesses and offices are located. Therefore, you will find plenty of hotels, malls, and food options around this area. The Business Park region is one of the most expensive parts of Cebu City, and it's often high in demand. But if you are looking to be within distance of Cebu City but wish to save money, Mandau City is perfect. Mandau is located approximately 26 minutes away from Cebu City. However, it offers some budget-friendly accommodation. Dika Homes, for example, is a developer that focuses on urban living, and small studios can be rented for around 10,000 to 12,000 pesos. Some other nice neighborhoods include Labangon and Punta Princesa. These neighborhoods are home to markets, food stores, cafes, and plenty of accommodation. I found prices much more reasonable in this area than in other parts of Cebu from my research. In general, there are dozens of different neighborhoods in Cebu City, but these are the ones I would recommend to you, as many wish to be situated in a good area, but also an area that is cost effective. Nevertheless, I would suggest undertaking some additional research, as you may find that some neighborhoods are more suitable for you than others. So to summarize, living around IT Business Park and around Mango Avenue are fantastic options, but tend to be more expensive parts of the city. On the other hand, if you're looking to live within the city but in a cheap area, North Reclamation area and west of this towards the pier offer cheaper living options but are closer to the major attractions. Continuing west also has plenty of options around SM Seaside Mall and along Cebu Road.